you need to go outside?
No.
Okay, cool.
Somebody running outside?
No.
No.
Oh, okay. All right, we're going to get going here. Let's see if this is going to stay. Pressurizing the house to 60 pascals, which is the equivalent of about a 20 mile an hour wind equaling on all walls of the building. That number is transferred into a cubic foot per minute number, or how many basketballs of air are leaking through the house per minute under a 20 mile an hour wind. Yeah, it's a bigger volume, so it all depends on how overall tight the volume of the house.
Correct.
Yep, that's exactly right. And now we're at the point where we're almost going to go to the B ring. Switch this back. Thank you. infrared camera. Let's go take a look at a window. This is pretty cool. Show you guys how big of an opening that roughly about 1200 CFM of air that we're showing that's moving through the building. So let's just crank one of these open.
Okay.
And I'll show you how big of an opening it takes to double that amount of leakage. You'll see how small that actually is.
Okay.
So
you can open one of these. Yeah.
Well, first let's get an infrared camera going and see.
Okay.
See how far your body heat reflects off of a window? You see that? How far, how many feet away are we? Is my hand waving?
Yep.
We did what, 10,
about
15 feet?
Isn't
that crazy?
Wow.
You can see all of us reflecting in there. And if you want to
see
a temperature difference of how much body heat you're putting out, or vice versa, how much heat is being sucked from your body by that window. So we're at about 70 degrees. And then where our reflections are, it's about a 2-degree difference, 15 feet away. That's why you feel uncomfortable next to windows.
Yeah.
That's kind of a cool thing.
It's amazing.
So here, let's maybe play around with this. It's kind of fun.
All right, so here's what we're going to do. I'm going to show you how big of a hole.
Look at the ceiling and what I'm making.
glue around the edges, but the camera's pretty sensitive. There's really a very little temperature difference there. Hey, Martine, we're putting your house on the line here. We haven't done this, so it's officially being filmed if we miss something.
Yep. Yeah, live on Facebook, and if it fails, we're in trouble. So.
So this is a conditioned attic up above here, so we're not looking directly at the front end of it.
Right.
But it does look nice and even.
I mean, really interesting thing would be to see the loops in the floor. So you can see we're putting 80 degree through the hydronic loops. And almost see the zoning in the floor.
Oh, yeah.
There you can see the cold versus the sunshine coming through right here. This is kind of a fascinating thing to do. So yeah, the floors are going to be nice and comfortable. Yeah. 80 degrees underneath your feet. The cool thing is that if we look around the building, pretty even at that 70 degrees set point temperature throughout the entire building. I mean, just everywhere is pretty darn close to being we're gonna have a little bit of heat coming off the lights, even though they're LED high efficiency lighting.
Mm-hmm.
Still put out quite a bit of energy. I mean, look at that.
Wow.
Still putting out 105 degrees.
With an
that's
LED.
That's what we want to see, just nice even temperatures across the building.
Right.
So far, looking pretty good. Anybody else want to play with this? It's kind of fun.
I think
gets us where we want to be. Another thing that we could do if we were concerned there was any leakage, we could double check doors, weather stripping, window casement.
Right.
You can go through at this point, connection to baseboards. And at this point, if we were concerned or we had any major leakage, we could try to find it.
Right.
So,
okay. So,
see that? Right where you put the X on it? That's the actual light. That's the sun tube.
No, it's the sun tube.
Yeah. Oh no, the sun tube is over here.
Yep.
I'll bet you it's cold.
I bet it is.
Sun tube is just barely showing up even.
Wow, that's great.
So that's pretty darn tight. No cold coming through that sun tube at all.
Hmm.
And to me,
that is neat.
I don't know if there's anything else hugely relevant, but
I'm gonna sign off here.